hello and welcome to another episode of Britain's Worst Run Football Club, episode 26. We're broke, we're in so much debt, although we are flying high in the league. We are currently third, 12 points behind top, 5 points behind second, and we are 3 points ahead of 7th. We are still in the playoff spots. January transfer window, we have kind of cleared a few players out whilst getting one player in. Chalams, now it's 4 million. That's good. Whether that's worth cashing in, I don't fully know. His value has shot up significant amounts since we last had it. But kind of our transfers so far, only brought in one. Thiago Mili, first choice goalkeeper. Good rating so far, one click beat. See, saves parried, saves held. He's playing well, he conceded one goal and two. Very happy with that. Now we have moved out Gary Gardner, been on a free. Mark Roberts also just went out on a free. That saved up around about 17,000 in one. However, club thought it'd be a fantastic idea to splash our wage bill by 80,000. Now we're in massive trouble. I think what we're going to do, we're going to go to our defensive formation. We are going to pick a full rotated. Robinson, is he? Yeah, Josh Robinson, he can come and play a game. Cometio, Sterling. Right, we'll put Suarez in. Save these. Williams for Niambe. I mean, Niambe's just coming back off an injury. We don't want to risk him. Guarda and Bakuna and soon for Bell. It's just fine, isn't it? It will be fine. Who else we got? You know what? Maria, you can go on there for Kuna. And we'll just have a look. I don't expect a lot from the game, so why not? Going hard on Trent, that's interesting. We're going to back on our defensive formation as well, and that's purely because I don't want to risk the club getting any unnecessary injuries. So, Elder. Throw it long up to soon as Bell. He heads it back, but Fabinho wins it. Fair. I could probably see about 6 goals for Liverpool in this, which isn't going to affect us too much, really. So, Elliot Robertson. Batavia. It's good closing down there by Perone. Alexander Arnold closed down by Rafael Luis. Maybe, that's a lovely ball for Trent Arnold. Where's Trent playing? Looks like he's playing as a centre attacking mid there. I wonder why he'd be so central. Where are they playing Trent? He's playing him as a midfielder, fair enough. Right, Elder again. 1 goal, 4 minutes. Let's not keep that ratio going. Cometio, Gordon. Back to Cometio, back to Gordon. He hits it long to Andrade, but put out. Elliot up against Williams. Going to be a long game. Firmino, Alexander Arnold, Fabinho, Ezio. Alexander Arnold, he's just going to park it. I think we can demand more. Firmino, Elliot, keep an eye on Trent, running the show at the minute. Avio out to Elliot, into Trent, 2-0. So cautious. Can't lose, 15-0, please. And we are playing our second string team, so I don't expect anything out of this. Elliot crosses it in, off the crossbar by Canate. Who's this guy? Joe Scally. 50 million. Wow. They're playing a pretty full strength team here. Elliot swings it in. Canate heads it just wide. Come on. The turn is no pressure. No pressure on this at all. Elliot crosses it in. Fabinho outside the box. Out to Elliot. Into Canate. Back to Elliot. And if anything, they've just been clinical. Fabio, Trent Arnold's there. Gives it back out to Canate. Williams wants to put a block in here. So feel free. I mean, no idea what our defending is there. Elder just let it come down to Scally. Who's missed it. Right, Andrade. Baptism of fire for him, really. Back close to Sterling. Nico Gordon heads it in. What? Hey? Cool? I've got no words. One syllable words there. Andrade crosses it in. Robertson heads it back. Gordon? I mean, I don't know what... Who's this goalie here? Keller. Wow. Right. Get a goal, I suppose. Kelly throws it in. And Arnold just restores clarity there. Patrick for Arnold in the first half. But it's fine. Yeah, Suarez's decision was a rash one to come out. You are right, referee. Referee, commentator. What were we going to say? Point the finger. You can salvage some of them. They can't. They absolutely can't. Just make some changes. So. Keane's going to come on. Why not? Do we have a left winger? I don't think we have a left winger. We've got Harvey White at left wing. But it's a no-lose situation. So we are going to take a Corona off. George Hall. That'll be our first set of changes there. Forrest with the ball. Just demand more from him. I mean, we scored one. So we can score another. Happy days. Williams nearly loses out to Trent. We're going to put him on again. He's having a game of his life. That's central attacking mid. Sterling. Back to Williams. Gives it to Andrade, into Deeney, into Hall, spreads it wide to pretty much no one, but Scally heads it into no one as well. Deeney wins the header, Ignacio gets it. You know what we're going to do? After they score, Costa comes inside, Fabinho, I mean, Deeney's got some good pressing here. Fabio, Firmino, Elliot, Ignacio. Gonna change our formation. As they score, probably. No, it hits crossbar. That's gonna go this. And Andrade's on a 6.1. They scored yet? I'm still watching them in the background. There's just kicking around doing what they want. So we've got Maindu on the right. I think Meteo isn't playing well against his old club. I'm going to bring Josh Robinson in for Luis. Right, is this going to be a goal for Liverpool? Elder slides in on Scally. Fabinho hits it into Octavio. Elder slid in again. He's been taking off his studs on his boots. Right, Elliot, out to Fabinho, into Robertson. Tapping for Hotter. Cool. And this is why we're playing our second string team. Our first string team would have got battered by these guys as well. So, not Andrade, I don't want. No, we've got the ball. 20 minutes to go. And I said 7. I hope it's not. But Robertson heads it out. Firmino brings it into Konate. Robertson's there as well. Firmino, lovely ball to Hunter. Smashed it in. 6-1. Is it because we're going attacking? Maybe. A bit defensive. 5-1, apparently. Just 6. 5-1. Maybe it's a Freudian slip. Maybe it's going to be 6-1. Maybe I'm a psychic. I mean, Suarez has been Suarez. I didn't want to put Mele in either. I mean, they've had 3 highlights. Okay. That's why we want Suarez. Oh, that's why we play Suarez even. I mean, that's just... This could be really embarrassing. What can you do? Liverpool? We're playing our second string team. The way to just end the game? Can we end the game? Or Robinson wins it. Gives it back to Suarez. He hits it wide to no one. Vini's going to chase it down. Scali's going to bring it on his head. He loses out. He doesn't. Out of Keller. Into Ignacio. Is this going to result in anything? Can we just quit the game? Simicast runs down the left. I mean, it's a long game as well, this is. Get worse. Cool. There we go. What a game. Who have we got? We've got Sterling. Metio. I mean, it wasn't your fault that last game, Metio. But no one on the bench that's a lone player at the minute. You know, we're going to put a Hall in. Pick that for now. Yambe may struggle, but that's why we've got Sterling on the bench as well. Is hoping for a good display and not the Liverpool result knocking this team because they didn't play the game. The Bristol City play later on today. Sunderland against West Brom. Ipswich against Peterborough. Right, Viner for MK Dons. Up to Dean. Angelo wins the ball though. Acuna gives it to Lazme. Lazme's allowed to run free. But Salcedo is poor, but also Bakuna. Bakuna over the top to Lazme. Salcedo's in the box. What can you do, Lazme? Back to Bakuna. He's going to drive into the box. Hit this. Should be doing a lot better there. But it is a promising move. Falcon, O'Hora, Tilt, Wilson, Esbrand. James wins it in midfield. Bakuna gives it to Worrell, to Nyambe, to James, back to Worrell, Almendra, over the top to Salcedo, but Esbrand passes it back to Falcon, gives it to Viner. Chong's moved inside for the pressure. Stevenson out on the left, comes inside, Chong wins it back, lovely. Almendra, Tabidze, Angelo, back to Tabidze, into James. Is it to Worrell? Back to James. loses out. That's poor. That is poor. Probably going to get penalised there. We're not. Worrell's going to boost it clear. The Horror wins it, but Almendra gets it. We've got a good counter here. Bakuna. Got Lasme in the middle.
Oh, he's missed it. He's put it wide.
That's disappointing. When can we have a shout game? Come on. Chong. Put it in there. He's put it in there. He has put it in. Well done, Chong. But like this shout at the minute is like when you try and cash out a bit. Dangerous. Dangerous attack. You can't sign out. I mean, that's off the post and in. Keeper had no chance. Now we can make our shout. We'll demand more. Get him with the corner. Into Worrell. 2-0. Should put the game beyond doubt. Bruno and Chong playing well so far. Great ball by Bakuna. Whipped in. Worrell straight on the head. Here's their goalie. Balcom. No chance. We're up into third. We're 10 points behind Ipswich. 5 behind Sunderland. Almendra with the corner. Can we go in 3-0 up? Worrell off the crossbar. Close. Very, very pleased with what we've seen so far. Sunderland are beating West Brom. We need West Brom to get a result here. Ipswich are drawing, which is fine. Palace. What Palace do? They're losing to Bournemouth. Happy to see that. Right, Nyambe throws it to no one. Tilt heads it out. Worrell wins it back. Gives it to Chong. Into James. James, lovely ball to Chong. Chong hit it. He will. He has just hit it just wide, though. Make a couple of changes now. Nyambe can come off. Sterling. Almendra. I'm going to bring you off for George Hall. Lasme. I think you've done fine. Bring Davies on for you. West Brom have got an equaliser against Sunderland. That's what we want. We'll make a change with Chong into Bidze as well as our next couple of changes. Salcedo to Sterling, into Worrell. Gives it to Bidze. Ball into James. James loses out to Elise. Sterling wins it back though. Gives it to Chong. Can you burst forward with this? Puts the ball to no one. Not quite happy with that. To Bidze. Into Longello. Back to Tabidze, into James, into Bakuna. Again, there's a lot of... Make a change. Change our system. Bakuna is playing fine. Move Chong over. Davies has just come on. Salcedo. What am I trying to do here? Ball. No, I'm not quite sure what I'm trying to do here. Keep Salcedo there. I want to bring Maldo on. Did take him, come on. Yeah, we'll do it. Ball Bakuna. From the highlight. Offside. Cheers. Cheers, highlight. Excited then. We're not going to stick to a positive. We're going to shout demand more. Bear Salcedo can come off now. Bellingham. Waste some time. Yeah, we completely trounced them here. Palace are drawing. We'll settle for that. Loan them away. So we have, so results wise, Bournemouth drew Palace, that's good for us. Peterborough battered Ipswich, wow, 5-2. Sunderland did beat West Brom, fortunately. you know, you can't win them all. Well, that's the potential then for us. I mean, 7 million would be the last one that we offer him out for. Offer 7 million. A lot of money. It's so annoying. It's our finances that need saving. I'm just thinking, like, do we cash in on the, sell-on value? I mean, we'll leave him on. I mean, if we do get like Ibrahimovic in, then he can move out to that position and hope for the best, really. Like, sell Bakuna on, get a loan in. Andrade's there as well. We'll stop him playing for the under 21s. And he'll just have to put in a shift starting for us. Tosido could move out there and then put Carmelo up front. Ron can go out there, move Carmelo out on the left. I mean, there's a lot that we can do. Brownhill. Cullen in the middle. Almendras kicked it up. Bakuna into Salcido. He's hit it. Back on in. Salcido, fantastic start. 22 seconds. Been some lovely goals in the last few episodes. Gonna demand more. No need to, but Fulham, poor pass. Almendra picks it up. Gives it to Bakuna. Salcido, he struck it from distance. Don't need goal on technology for that. Well and truly crossed the line. Well and truly crossed the line. Couldn't have asked for a better start. Right, Niambe. James. For Niambe. For Worrell. Almendra. James. Nice little pass in here. Chong. Into Celsius. Cut out by Taylor. Mateson gives it back to Taylor. Ekdal. Cullen. He hits it long. Turner loves there. Longello's. What can he do? Nothing. Goes back to Roberts. McNally loses out to Almendra. Fantastic tackle that is. Almendra runs free with the ball. And on the far right, you've got Chong. He's found Chong. What can Chong do? Puts it across. Pretty poor. It is pretty poor. Now Shwari. Heads it on, but Worrell picks it up. Back to Tabidze. Is that the end of the highlight? I don't think there's been enough there. So Almendra into Lazme. Little burst of pace around the corner. Back over the top from Almendra. Lazme, that's a poor shot. But confidence is there in the team. We'll demand more again. Niambe with the throw. Salcido. Out to James. Back to Niambe. For Worrell. Almendra. Into Lazme, back to Tabidze, back to Almendra. I mean, he's been a revelation since coming in. Worrell, to Niambe. The pressure here I don't like. Tabidze, into James. Lovely pass, you know. Almendra, into Lazme. Get a goal here. What a fantastic goal that is. 15th of the season for the young Heskey. Sensational stuff. That passing play was fantastic. We won't watch it all again, but under pressure passing was fantastic. James into Almendra. That ball to Lazme was fantastic, and he slots it in. Bokar winning as well. Although they have dropped kind of off the pace from us. Get a third. Let's just be comfortable with the game. Almendra crosses it in. Tabidze heads it on to no one. Matson. Loses out to Bakuna. Lazme hits it back to James, who hits it from distance and just trickled wide of the post. Ipswich are winning. They're playing Bristol. Bristol, they've really fell off the trail there. Southampton are beating Sunderland now, which is good for us. Southampton are kind of closing in on us as well. I think for me, the more teams that are up there, then I'll be happy. Sheffield United have come back in Stoke. And thinking about it, it doesn't really affect us as much as what it was. El Shaarawy crosses it in. McNally tries to get onto it, but the Vidsay heads it clear. Villagine gives it back to El Shaarawy. Goes to the bar line, crosses it in. Off the crossbar, what? Elmendra just clears it out. Salcedo tries to chase it down, but Ekdal away with it as well. Southampton do take a 2-0 lead against them. Does help. Right, Longello, come off. Yeah. So Tabidze is going to go left back. Longello is going to come to Aldo. James Ball. Almendra. Bakuna. Carmelo. I think we're going to put Salcedo's there. Strong's going to drop into them. Bellingham. Does that kind of work? I think it does kind of work. What are we going to go with? I'm going to shout the man more as well. Because why not? We've been in total control of this game. Carmelo hits it long in there. Lazme heads it onto no one. Beghorst is going to pick it up outside. Our half. Gives it back to El Shaarawy. El Shaarawy's running on his own. We are going to slow down the pace. Don't need to be out there. It's probably where they're going to score because I've just tried to make a defensive change. Beghorst back to Zahari. Running inside, still running. Philogene has hit just over the bar. I've got to say, I'm really impressed with Meal. Meal's been a fantastic signing for us. Southampton go 3-0 up. 2 points behind Sunderland now and 9 behind Ipswich. They have blown them away. There's a lot to like about this team at the minute. The only thing not to like is our finance, but what can you do? Almendra, fantastic. In Winks would be a priority, but 90 grand a week. Not sure what you're seeing there in all of. Gordon, you know what? We'll now accept it. We'll offer Bakuna out for 10 million. We'll Bakuna up to the end of the transfer window. Maybe we'll get a little nibble. Right, so a plethora of loans accepted there. Finances are going to be helped out by the Bakuna sale. I can see a lot of changes happening on deadline day. Bastogog's left, that's fine. I don't think we're going to play this game against Blockwood. We're going to save that for our next episode. But other than the game against Liverpool, got a good couple of games in the league. Two comprehensive 2-0 wins against Burnley and MK Dons. Finances, we're in massive trouble. But Bakuna's going to be sold. And I might have to cash in on this 5 million for Southampton. Even if they sold it for 20 million, we'd get 8 million. And we need the finances. We need these to go up so we can potentially play around with the wage budget. But that's for another day to look at. So thank you very much. Like and subscribe. We'll hopefully try and get a lot of these videos out quite more frequently than every few days, because I'm enjoying playing it and I'm making a lot of videos at the time. So very, very excited. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.